doing? My name is Courtney Alexander, aka Indy and the Great One. I'm an assistant director for music videos, and you know, that's what I do. I was born in Dayton, Ohio, but I was raised in New York City in the Bronx. You know, sometimes life was good, sometimes it wasn't. But I came from a loving home, a loving family. My mother and father, you know, raised us, me and my brothers, my sister. And when I first was coming up, unfortunately, drug dealers was my my first role models. You know, a couple guys around the hood that had nice cars and big chains and stuff like that. That's what I, you know, unfortunately, that's what I idolized first. And it caught up to me. I was making trips to Arizona, and I got caught up in a sting operation mailing out some stuff, and that was the end of the road. I was actually on the run for like 7 years when they caught me, and they gave me like $500,000 bond because they didn't really want me to go nowhere because they found out I was already a fugitive. So when they caught me, I never forget that day. It was November 17th, 2004, and I didn't see the streets again till December 2006. I learned it wasn't worth it. I don't wish that on my worst enemy. I don't wish prison on my worst enemy. That's modern time slavery. I was in there working for 50 cents an hour, max pay, and it was just a horrible experience. You see things that you don't really want to see. I changed my life because I don't want to go back there. It's a wrap. I don't want to go back there. So production saved me. It was Super Bowl 2007. When the homie Young brought me on the set, it was for ESPN. I was a production assistant. And right then and there, I fell in love with it. Until I found production, I didn't think there was anything that I would love doing. I don't discriminate on what video I work on. So I'll get a phone call and it'll be a producer. Like Black Pro, he'll call me and be like, yo, Indian, are you available? I would tell him yes, if you know I'm available. And then that's when the process would start. He'll let me know when the scout will begin or what day we'll have the scout and the day of the shoot. So on the scout, we'll look for locations to fit the treatment of the video. When we find the location, we'll, you know, go through the rooms and see where we're gonna start at, you know, and I'll make a schedule. Then after that, after I make the schedule, hand in the schedule, if the production okays the schedule, if they cool with how I wrote the day out, and then we're on to the shoot. And then on the shoot, we just go by that schedule that I made, and we gotta finish that video in time. Obstacles could occur, like weather, artists being late, stuff like that, that could hold up the day. You know, once you have a good team, your day should go by smooth. I work for a lot of artists. Future, Drake, Chris Brown, Lil Wayne. The list goes on. There's a lot. There's a lot. You name it, most I probably worked with them. From the new artists to a lot of old artists. I even did one with Backstreet Boys. But I was starstruck when I seen Spike Lee. I didn't even know I was working with him that day. So when I found out I was working for him, it was like unbelievable. That's like my favorite director. And when you see like how he did Do the Right Thing in his early movies, you know, he said one time he didn't even have money for an AD, but they still had to shoot it. And he made classics doing things like that. So he inspires me a lot because he lets you know that you could do it with limited resources. You could still make this happen. You know, with your friends and your crew, you know what I mean? This is Indy and the Great One, and you watching This Is Me on Black Pro TV.